I am just mesmerized by this display. I plan to watch the entire 8 hours of cooking time.